So how can we know that we should say truth and not lie?
Do you think when two babies who have very little experience, when they are playing with each other, they keep on bumping into each other? No. Experience can only tell you that which can come from the past. But life is forever new. Every moment is fresh. You cannot find an example for it from the past. For example, have I met you before? Can experience tell you how to listen to me? Can experience tell you? In life, every moment is fresh. It is just that the ego will not accept it. Ego will say, मैं इस moment को वैसे ही जीऊंगी जैसा मुझे बचपन में सिखाया गया था. Ego ये मानेगी ही नहीं कि हर moment नया है और उसको पुराने की रोशनी में नहीं जिया जा सकता. हम हर काम को पुराने की तरह देखना चाहते हैं, वैसे ही रिपीट करना चाहते हैं. This is called habituation. हम हैबिट की तरह जीना चाहते हैं. हम नया कुछ कभी देखते नहीं, है सब कुछ नया.
जैसे हमारी वर्कशॉप है, मैकेनिकल की जॉब बनाती है, पहले हम टेलर पहला टास्क है जॉब बनाने का, वो हम बना रहे हैं. अगर वो हमारी अच्छी बनती है तो हमारी इंटेलिजेंस जो अटेंशन है अटेंटिव है ऑब्जर्व करने की तरह बनाए. जब अगले हफ्ते वो ही बनाना है तो वो भी मतलब क्योंकि पिछली बार अटेंशन वाली थी इसलिए अभी वो ज़्यादा अच्छी बन रही है. ये भी इंटेलिजेंस ही
नहीं, ये इंटेलिजेंस नहीं, ये रेपिटेशन है. अगर मैं आज अच्छा काम इसलिए कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि मैंने कल भी अच्छा काम कराया है तो ये कोई बात नहीं है. मैं अपने दोस्त से आज इसलिए लगे हूँ क्योंकि कल भी लगे था, ये कोई बात नहीं है. दोस्त से तो मैं कल लड़ भी लेता हूँ तो भी आज कल भी हो सकता हूँ ना. The past is no benchmark. और बताओ. The society may say it is wrong, but the fact of the matter is only that which is done in intelligence is right. Huh? Everything. There is no example. Everything is an example. You ask this question, did you seek sanction from others? This question came from your understanding. So it is right.
Sir, how do you
know that intelligence is acting? How can I come to know? You cannot come to know that intelligence is acting. But there are symptoms, as he had asked. There are symptoms where it is not acting. When you are bored, frustrated, confused, in conflict, anxious, looking towards the future, it means intelligence is not there.
So that
means anxiety.
But
intelligence
is some other kind of feeling. It may sometimes
feel
that you are right, but...
It is not a thought, it is not a thought that I am right. Did you think that you are right before asking this question? It's not a thought. It is spontaneous expression. आपको सोचना नहीं होता है कि मैं इंटेलिजेंस में जो सोच रहा हूँ वो राइट है कि रॉन्ग है. वो राइट ही है. And it is not a thought. It is right. The capacity to just know. And this capacity is dependent upon a particular physical configuration. So that is the reason why a stone may exactly be the same matter as a human being, but it will not know. It cannot be said to be intelligent. It is for the same reason that a freshly dyed body, जो अभी 2 सेकंड पहले बनी है, उसके शरीर का केमिकल कंपोजिशन करीब करीब वही है जो एक जिंदा आदमी का है, but it is no more intelligent. It is no more intelligent. Are you getting? Because it, what we are calling as intelligence, remember we said mind is brain plus intelligence. We said that mind is brain plus intelligence. ये जो mind है ना, उसमें brain और intelligence दोनों पूरी तरह अलग अलग भी नहीं है. In our case, the brain is the seat of intelligence. The brain is the seat of intelligence. This operates because the brain has evolved to a certain degree. Unless it evolves, that standing apart cannot happen.
So you
see
that intelligence is also another
kind of evolution? No, intelligence has an undergone evolution. The brain has an undergone evolution so that intelligence can reside in it. Intelligence is there. The brain has undergone evolution. You
ready? Sir, don't you think that people's ego intelligence
but the animals don't have in this place? In fact, ego lies in believing that all animals that all human beings have intelligence. The fact of the matter is, 1 in 10,000 human beings is really intelligent. And very rare cases that happened in the history when people act intelligently. Let us put it this way. In our entire lives, say we live 70 years, 80 years, 60 years, there are just few moments when we are really intelligent. So, how intelligent is this? Why is it not possible? Why intelligent? Because it is clear to show that he is a slave of his physical conditioning. It cannot go beyond its physical conditioning. It cannot go beyond its physical conditioning. You give it food, it's happy. No food, problematic.
That's the same case for us. If we go home, if anybody is not giving us food, then we also have
to. No, man has the capacity to remain joyful even without food. Man has the capacity, intelligence, to give up food. Another. A limited time bhi nahi hai. You have had enough cases in freedom struggle. Have you heard of a person called Jatin Das?
Yes.
He gave up food till he died. No limited period. They tried to force feed him, he will not take it. That cannot happen with an animal. It's a complete slave to its physical condition. Food means food. Sex means sex. Completely driven by physical condition. Man ki problem ye hai ki physical conditioning to hai hi. Wo physical conditioning se thoda mukt hota hai to social aa jati hai bahut sari. Jaanwar bechare ke paas to sirf physical hai. Man ne physical se free hone ke liye social banayi. Par social ne usko aur gulaam bana diya.